This video introduces how to create categories for organizing items in a ServiceNow service catalog. Service catalogs are catalogs of products and services that your organization offers to employees, customers, suppliers, and others. The products and services in a catalog are organized into categories. Categories are organized in a tree structure, with parent categories containing one or more child categories. To order an item in a service catalog, users navigate through the categories to find the specific items they want. Let's take a look at a service catalog from the perspective of a logged-in user, in this case, Joe. As an example, he might navigate through the categories to find a laptop computer, hardware, laptops, sales laptop. Administrators and catalog administrators can create and configure categories in any service catalog and add catalog items to them. Catalog managers and catalog editors can also create and configure categories, but only within catalogs to which they are assigned. Now let's look behind the scenes from the perspective of users with a service catalog management role. Here we're logged in as Beth, a catalog manager. Catalog managers and catalog editors can access their assigned categories in My Categories. Administrators and catalog administrators can access all categories defined in the system. Here in our example, logged in as system administrator, we navigate to Service Catalog, Catalog Definitions, Maintain Categories. Let's take a look at one of the categories in the list. This form defines the characteristics of a category, in this case, laptops. These fields define how the category appears to the user. The parent field lets you place this category within another category. The laptop category is within the hardware category. The Categories tab lists the subcategories within the Laptops category. The Laptops category doesn't contain any subcategories. The Catalog Item tab lists all the items in the category. Here's the sales laptop we saw earlier. The Available For and Not Available For tabs allow you to control access to this category. We'll look at an example shortly. Now let's see how to define a new category. For our example, we want to add a new series of desks and office chairs to our service catalog. So we search to see if we already have a category for furniture, which we do here. We want to create a new subcategory within this one, so we click New in the Categories tab to create a subcategory. And as we can see, the parent category is already set. We enter the name of the new category, Desks and Chairs, and a brief description for the category here. If you need to specify a location that this category applies to, select it here. For our example, we want the category to display for all locations, so we leave it blank. When we click Submit, the new category appears in the list of child categories within Furniture and Decor. Let's edit the new category to include an image. We add an image to the desktop image field. This image appears on the category page. You can also add user criteria to restrict access to the category, either by allowing specified users that you define in the Available For tab, or by excluding specified users in the Not Available For tab. You can define new user criteria by any combination of user, group, role, company, location, and department. You can also use existing user criteria. In our example, we want all users to have access, so we don't define any user criteria. Now let's add our category to our service catalog homepage. Note that the category will not be visible to users other than those with the admin or catalog admin role until an item is added to the category. We'll add an item to our new category in a later video. For more information, please consult our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community. For cost-effective training solutions, contact ServiceNow Education Services.